car, right? So, today's thing we're gonna do is practice riding bikes. So, we're in the car and we're getting ready to ride our bikes. So, where we're gonna go to ride our bikes is this park called the Boulder Park, and it's a really nice park.
Can't you see I'm taking off my training wheels when I'm going to the park? See, that's easy, but I don't even know how to.
Hello everyone, and this is us in the car. And you will notice that it's a very nice day out today. And you will notice that we're driving in a car.
We are going close to a school. I have no more information for you. So,
because today we're gonna practice riding bikes more. Like, we're close to this waterfall so that we can have a great time. So if you wanna move up a little bit, then we can move more to the right if you want. So let's move up a little bit.
Let me show you something awesome. Follow me.
Okay, so if you want to know what a bike is, then it's like something that you could drive on. And there's a helmet. If you want to know what a helmet is, it's real important for driving bikes. So like if you fall down, then it's just like okay, because then you won't hurt your head or crack your head open. Like, it's so amazing.
Okay, come on.
Bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my
bicycle, bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle.
Bicycle, bicycle.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride it where I like.
You say black,
I say white.
You say bar,
I say bite.
You say shark,
I say him. And George was never my scene, and I don't like Star Wars.
Say Rose,
I say Royce.
You say God,
give me a choice.
Say Lord,
I say Christ. I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein or Superman.
I want to ride my
bicycle. Races are coming your way.
So forget all your duties, oh yeah.
Look for the girls, they'll be riding today.
So look out for those beauties, oh yeah.
On your marks, get set, go!
I'm doing pretty good, but I'm falling off a little bit, but it hurts. I fell off right over here, and let me try again.
Okay, so everyone, I'm sorry to say this, but today was a thumbs down for today, and I'm so sorry because a bug bit me and I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this anymore. Thanks for coming to the show. I hope you learned a lot of riding a bike today, so bye. It's also a really nice day out today. So I guess I have to leave now. Bye.
I did so good today, and I hope you have a good day watching our thing. So bye. Shut over.